New details this morning about the arrest of two people who allegedly killed and burned a University of Florida cheerleader.
They are being held without bond right now. Aixa Diaz is in with the story.
Yes, Sian, the arrests came yesterday after the body of 21-year-old Saliha Huda was found in a small brush fire in Gainesville back on December 30th. Police arrested Antonio Drayton and Cassandra Kimbrough. According to the Gainesville Sun, Drayton is Huda's ex-boyfriend, and investigators believe he and Kimbrough killed the senior at UF, then started that fire to cover up the crime. And this morning, we're learning more about the University of Florida senior. She was a cheerleader and a dancer who was majoring in family, youth, and community sciences. She was originally from Ghana. On her Facebook page this morning, her friends are leaving posts remembering her. One says, "I'm not here to pass judgment, but what's done in the dark will always come to light." Another friend says, "Memories with a lot of emotions, but those happy, smiling moments are now full of so much pain." There's also on YouTube a couple of different videos of her family remembering her, talking about her. Also, her friends have posted a memorial video. This morning, the Gainesville Sun is reporting that Drayton, her ex-boyfriend, had been accused of pushing and choking her over the summer, but those charges against him were later dropped. Investigators have not yet said the cause of her death.